The SerMa pilot study found that older patients and those with larger breast volumes were more likely to develop seromas after mastectomies. Additionally, patients with larger mastectomy specimens were also more likely to develop seromas. Furthermore, the study suggests that seroma formation may be linked to inflammation and immunologic processes.
This article was authored by Melitta Beatrice Köpke, Carl Mathis Wild, Mariella Schneider, and others.